Hey, what's up, guys? It's Mazhar from RightSolutions. I was working on a very small project in Adobe Premiere Pro, and I wanted to move whole project from working disk to the backup drive. And I faced this error, which says an unknown error occurred during the project manager operation. So I thought to share this with all of you who might have this similar problem. Here is a quick solution to fix this error. But before that, let's see what is the regular procedure. So go to File here and click on Project Manager, and here select a few sequences here. And this is the place where I'm going to save my project. And let's calculate the size of this project, which is just less than 500 MBs. So say OK here. And now you can say it's prompting to save. Say click Yes. And as it looks like it's completed, and the error pops up here. So that error, which I had showed you in the beginning. So now let's go and see what is causing this error. So let's repeat the same drill. Go to File and Project Manager here. And now select a few sequences here again. So let's say three sequences. And now here in the options pane here, there are a few options which are being selected. So one of them is include preview files. So just uncheck this preview files. These are the temporary files which actually helps you to get your project preview faster. So uncheck this. These are the files which are actually causing this problem. It could be the length of the directory name, or maybe the distance of where I'm trying to save this project. But these are the files which are actually causing the problem. So just uncheck this. And once more, calculate the file size here. So it says resulting project size is about 480 MBs. And this is my backup drive where I'm going to store this. Now, after checking this all, click OK and save this operation again. And here we go. The operation is completed. Now let's go and open the saved location and see if our project is fully saved. So here you can see all the files in this folder here. So this is the way you can just get out of this error. The temporary file will be created whenever you open this project. So this temporary file, once you render it, and maybe you just open the project, these preview files will be created again. I hope this video is giving you some help. If you think it did, so please give me a thumbs up, and I will see you with next video. You have a wonderful day.